Good job, Sarge. Perhaps interrogating this spy will reveal something about that strange energy field.
Excellent! Last night's attack on the Green Army was an excellently evil success!
General Plastro.
Yes, little man?
Colonel Grimm and Sergeant Hawk have escaped and captured a blue intelligence officer. Also, Sarge found one of our portals.
What? That portal must not fall into green hands. Double the men to secure the perimeter. And as for Colonel Grimm, perhaps this little field will persuade him to surrender.
Vaporized, hundreds of our courageous soldiers dead from Plastro's new superweapon, the Death Ray. The Blue Spy revealed that these weapons were found in a parallel dimension and transported here through a device they're calling a portal.
A portal? That must be what I chased the Blue Spy through.
The spy also confirmed that members of Bravo Company are being held hostage at different enemy locations. Your first priority is to get your squad back together. Your mission is to find the enemy base and rescue your bazooka man, Riff. Once you've found him, return to the helipad for evac.
Thank you. Good to go.
Sly Fox, this is Bravo Leader 1. Objective secured.
Roger that. Proceed with the rescue objective and rescue your bazooka man, Riff.
Yes, sir. Good to go. Thank you.
Party time. Party time. Party time.
Sarge, man. What took you so long?
Well, I stopped to pick daisies by the latrine. What do you think? Let's hightail it out of here.
How about you, man? I'm just itching to lay down some bazooka blues on these tan turkeys.
Party time.
Good to go.
Yo, Sarge. Thanks, man. I owe you big.
Yeah,